Christ! Get to the corner of the classroom. Holy shit. Not even a grate. Jesus. Underwhelming as shit, Petra. Should have used Ignatz. I don't know, I just like Ignatz better as an assassin. Yeah. I remember I couldn't kill Lynn on Black Eagles. He's not a bad dude. Killing him's kind of like, it makes you feel a bit bad, you know. I remember I killed Raphael. I remember I killed Ignatz with Raphael. Yeah, I did. That was fucked up. It is done. So I did use Raphael once, because that sticks out. I don't think it's so much that I used Raphael, it's just that I brought him in for the mission where Ignatz is. Seven defense. Are you kidding? I need to buy a couple of these? Oh man, I'm not spending 2G on it. I should have saved the ones I got for Gilbert and shit. Part of me's like, am I buying these? Seriously, I'm like sitting here wondering, am I buying these 5 Master Seals? So I'm really no sure. I feel like I did always buy them. Obviously I had more money then. We need like 10 in total. But like when the secret shop opens, I'm gonna have to buy them, innit? Oh my god. I've got 800G left. We're not getting shit out of the secret shop. Like the 2 crescent sickles? They could go. The blessed lance could go. The armor slayers could go. It's going. Got another killing edge in here, which was for Petra. Gonna keep it there now. 2 silver swords. I'm gonna have to sell a bunch of this shit here, man. Because we're just going after certain ones. Root and vegetable. We've got a shitload of Umbra Steel. So we need to start using crest weapons a wee bit more now. Mithril, I forget what that's good for. Arcane crystal's done. That's Levin sword and bolt axe, so. Oh, you're kidding. Sucks. I guess we're just spamming sword, flying. Alert stance on the main is good shit. She'll probably stay a sword master, no word of a lie though. Five, the church of. She still needs like a C in lances if she wanted to be a Wyvern Lord. It's just no, you know. We'll work towards us being flying for alert stance though. Yeah, we need to make sure and do this every time so we can get some bloody money. It's not too bad. Wait, can you keep doing it? Really? No way. You can keep doing this for money? I had no idea. Probably because I always had money, I never. You knew the odds. I cannot believe that. I didn't know. Don't bother haunting. It's probably the best way to go about it. That's what I mean, that's kinda how the time skip is, eh? Bunch of stuff, nothing to do. That's what I mean. No planning. It's like, you know, it's just we're waiting for the end now. And that is kinda like how I feel about it. Quite a bummer. But that is kinda like what's going on, you know? Just waiting for the end now. We'll have fun with the paralogues though. You need to work on your authority in it. Because you're probably going to be the one holding Dance of the Goddess and stuff. Or Miracle, or, you know. Probably. Come on. Okay. If Fine. That's cool. We're finally done here with all that. Hard to say with the likes of Mercedes. We want her to be in Grammarly too. Oh, she can already... Jesus, she's already got a chance at Grammarly. That's what I mean. I don't even realize sometimes that we'll have worked on the master classes before we even get to the advanced. It's a problem. We're not getting Heart of Dark, and it's just... Nope. We'll try, though. Because all she needs is a C+ to get Holy anyway, so... Oh, man, there's so much monastery stuff, dude. Welcome. It's not like you didn't want to know do it, but damn. If it could be done...
Please come again.
If it could actually all be done automatically, that would be the sickest shit. Like, everything that I want to do right now is, like, on a plan. That just automatically done itself, you know? That would be kind of cool. Oh, we lost? We actually lost that one somehow. Must have got credit almost every time or something. That's crazy. Not even, I guess I didn't heal, but none of the other guys did damage, no?
You knew the odds.
Wonder if this would be considered grinding.
Don't bother haunting me.
Oh no. Guess you're grinding out money.
Don't bother haunting me. You knew the odds.
So this guy must have, like, somehow crit us a million times.
Burn until we meet again.
I'm really... Man. I wish I could have watched that one. Dude, it happened again. So this Swordmaster must be like 10% critting every try. He's got 60 HP. It's only 6 damage if he crits.
I am honored to be invited. The scent. It seems we have similar tastes in tea.
It's the only tea I've got.
You have my gratitude.
It's really weird how that works out. Funny how I know he likes fish.
Indeed. Walking first thing in the morning is a pleasant way to begin your day. Try it sometime. Thank you for the invitation.
It went better than expected, Gil.
You're not ready for the front lines, Fleish.
Fleish.
Stay in the back and support us from there. Understood?
No! I want to stay with you! I have to-
I need you to understand, Fleish. I will come back, I promise.
Fine. I trust you, brother. Please, be safe.
All units, prepare to attack!
Dude. I actually had a wee test run of this level the other night, and man, it was a lot tougher than what I remember. I don't know. Tough enemies. Planes on the main character for some extra D. Marianne's on Sylvain for a heal here and there. Because we kind of want to start putting Sateth on Ingrid for some extra dodge action. Still, it's not as if she's dodging everything right now though, you know. Yeah, Felix has got knowledge gem on. Yeah, we are bringing Annette. Annette's going to be carrying Impregnable Wall. That's what's going to happen there. Like, getting down here is no easy feat. I think Petra could be over here. Helping. Still not too sure though. But she's better over here. This guy's gotta go, and this guy gotta go. Yeah. Put an elixir on him, because he might need it there. You never know. She's already got a convoy. We'll see how this goes. I do think this is a bit tougher than what I remember. Our guys are definitely not as strong. But I think we'll be okay. Famous last words.
The Knights of Seros are a powerful enemy, but we have more soldiers.
Big Randolph does incredible damage.
Take them down all at once.
There are more enemies than expected. Attacking with fire would prove most useful here.
Okay.
Report. The enemy has entered the periphery of Garrig Moth.
If they reach the interior, we won't be able to protect the monastery. Drive them back.
I'm on it, Gil. We've got to take the 100s.
You fought well.
He just hit me for a 26.
This could turn the tides.
That sucks.
I will prevail.
Hit me for a 26. Like, that's disgusting. You know, like, come on now. I've got to heal up. Here, though. Oh, this guy can actually hit someone from back here. Oh, man. Well played. I feel like this is happening anyway. So we can get like a look at what's going on. See, that guy is no killing Lysithia, so if he's no. We just don't want to let like these arrow guys kick the shit out of our dudes. I'm a wee bit worried about it, so.
This is the cost of war.
Shall we? Oh, I got it.
Yeah, something like that. Fine. Next turn we can start, maybe move the squidgies back a bit to get healed.
You lost that one.
We'll see how it goes.
I will keep making progress.
Because he can't reach. Fire. It's okay. He does have like an actual crit chance on her though.
I disposed of doubt long ago.
It's actually not that bad. It ain't the worst, you know? We get Sylvain in here to fuck shit up. Take out this bow and arrow guy. And he could take out the arrow guy next turn after that. To be honest though, like, these guys are a problem. Who's the biggest problem? Hard to say. I need to kill this guy, I think. At least one of them's down, you know.
You knew the odds. That took too much.
Yeah, we don't want that. Do 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 do.
duty is your death.
Ba da da. Ooh. Wow, this guy's actually doubling her while gambited. Then this guy could come in and kill her, depending if he goes first. Oh my god, there's too many problems. See if it goes. It was a bad call, but I did not think he would double gambit it. I really.
Is that it?
Don't get used to this.
When the fat guy moves first.
You still have a long.
Oh no!
Prepare yourself.
Nice.
I shall not stray.
Because the fat guy would come in and try and get Ingrid now. Yep! Unbelievable, and of course he was hit and she was dead. That was a total error on my part there. I hate how this game changes its mind though. I do, I have beef with it, but I don't know what I can do about it. Shit!
Glenn.
What? I shouldn't have went there.
It is our duty.
Oh. There's too much bullshit going on in this level, dude. Look! Start again. No using a DP here. I mean, even though we might as well, but it was only turn one, so I'm not using it. Realistically, who's hitting there? Oh wow, I guess he is hitting there. He still wants to go for Lysithia, but if we impreg Wall, he'll go for Annette now, so maybe it doesn't really even matter. Watch. Yeah, he'll go for Annette now. Doesn't really matter then. It's the problem with a non-flying impregnable wall. Flying impregnable wall OP. Just can't out. Oh my god.
Why can't I stand?
Oh my god.
Keep fighting.
You kind of get a good turn one on this level, eh? What are the chances that he just crit us? I think it was like 13.
It is our duty. That's to fucking guide these soldiers to their
oh my god, dude. Like, come on. Like, we're trying to at least push forward and the game only let us. Bad level. I mean, we just have to hang back, I guess. It's all we can do if we want to have like a decent turn one without pushing, you know? This level's like kind of, I don't know if it's good designed or not. I never really had a problem with it before, but like I say.
What's my strategy? Another victory.
I'll cut through.
Usually my guys are a wee bit stronger than this. At least everybody's got a death blow so they can maybe like kill these dudes a wee bit better, you know? But yeah, I don't know.
I will prevail.
Devil seems a bit more fucked up than usual. I guarantee you we're gonna miss this gambit at one point, which we kinda need here.
I will see this war through.
We need this gambit.
Shall we?
Like here, it's an 80. It's just like it's no good. It's no good for this game.
Oh, I got it.
Like that is gonna miss, you know, eventually. Right, so that's happening. We're just gonna have to leave Lysithia back.
All talk and no action.
because we can't have our squidgies even remotely in range of these motherfuckers. Nope.
What's the plan?
You knew the odds. Need to pull.
Go in here. The archers. Yeah, he can't go for Dimitri, but this one will. Yeah.
Let's make this quick. Ready when you are.
Hmm. It's no good, is it? Level 12. Well, we could get away for the archer.
I aim for greatness.
I can't believe he like crit that. That's crazy. Like, you want to push forward, you know, you want to clear as many as you can on turn one, right? A lot of damage, that 30D. At least it's a safer turn one, apart from this guy critting someone.
Next try.
What? He could hit there too? Oh my god, this game is fucking nuts, this level. It's just like, what the hell?
It is our duty to guide these soldiers to their destination.
She was dead. She might as well dead. It was a bad turn one again.
May come at any time.
Like, these archers just, I can't believe. It said that he wasn't hitting there, that's why I went there. But I guess it's actually quite hard to see the tile being highlighted red, because it's highlighted red under the building.
Each battle a victory.
We'll take that.
It's over. I must lead them well. I admire you.
Okay. This guy is tough to kill, though. Oh my god, the one damage. We're taking this.
See you in the eternal flames.
Oh wow. The Peggy can reach there. It's quite a bit.
My duty is your death.
Not bad. Leave her there now.
No time to slow down.
She's alive with a 1 HP. Oh my god, the mages be reaching there. That's something we can't have. Oh, bummer. The mage actually doubles. Maybe we'll need to stay back and let this guy survive another turn and try and he might crit.
No time for pity.
So this guy's going to go in and kill Lysithia now. So I have to protect her. Man. He might crit her. Damn, he should have died. Oh my god, this archer. Gonna have to leave him back a wee bit until we bait those guys out. Yep. Okay.
Ready when you are.
Yeah, we're no killing him. No, even with a night kneeler. We'll take the brave.
A boon for our future.
We took the brave. Needs a better bow.
I can't die yet. Let's make this quick. You must press on. I'll try. Sorry, but it's you or me.
Okay. Feel like we're doing not too bad. I feel like sending Ingrid over to the right to help out down here, maybe. Because, like, this guy is so buff. It's not even funny how buff he is. Mm-hmm. Trying to kill him for saving that guy is tough going. And if we've got more Falcon Knights coming down there, They could swing a right. I don't know, it's... We'll leave her here, then. Ugh. They just keep coming. Yeah. Like, how are you supposed to... Wow. As far as this bit goes, we need to bait in these Peggies. Doubling her with that one, no? Oh, it's silver. Okay, we'll leave the iron on. What? She said... What the hell? Oh my god, it is actually just enough. Jesus Christ. Thought it wasn't. Oh boy. Try not to use a DP. Just should have unequipped. At least I think. Gonna take a concoction in here for her. Okay, see, she's definitely not getting doubled now, that's what I mean. Oh man, if I just fucking... not much I can do. Right, so we'll get Sylvain in here. As long as we're away from these mages. It's a wee bit upsetting that the Peggies went first. Yeah, because now the horses are only going to get... It's the whole reason I even equipped the thing in the first place, you know? Hit me for a 50, bruv. Right, so these guys are moving now. Oh man. And the mages are moving. This is actually quite... I don't know. This level is quite fucked up. I'm not even being funny. Like, these guys... with a crit chance on Banshee. So cover these guys in it. And like, those enemies are still coming. We'll still get new ones spawning here. Like, holy shit. Let's see what's going on here though. Before I we'll work that out. We'll probably be able to gambit here and stuff, so it won't be too bad, but still. Leave him there. He's gonna definitely get hit. Oh man, if he'll hit a 42, won't he? Let's be real about it. And now we've not got any weapons. What was the bow that we had? Bow with the steel? You want to go with steel or iron? Yeah, check this. Curved shot on the steel bow? Ah, it's bad. We'll take that though, I guess. It's something. also bad. Iron Bull's the best shout.
It won't be in vain.
A curved shot on her wouldn't be a bad shout, eh? Just always feels like. Yeah. Rather go for. Okay. Think we're okay there? Right, here though. This isn't bad though. It's not enough. 50 damage. Wow, right on the nose. We're going with that. I don't know, it looks good.
No time for pity. I'll take all this.
Yep. We were going with that. It just looked too good. Thing is, I would rather have Sylvain kill this guy here. He can kill him. We have swift strikes. Let's take the gambit.
Hunt them like beasts.
At least it stops them. Could kill him and move back one, you know. Got the horse slayer. Okay. Horse slayer clutch.
I shall not stray.
Not bad. Should have kept that on.
Burn until we meet again.
See how that goes. I just
too weak for this world.
This guy's like blocking the path too. She kind of deal damage to him.
Be careful.
I suppose we've got the elixir. Jesus, really? Now you want to fuck her up? Ugh. So much mind changing going on. Right, here's a problem.
Let's win this already.
Okay. Actually bait the next group in. This guy's in a bush.
Exploit their weak spot.
That's a bummer.
Eventually, I too will fall.
Oh, he's got a magic bow. It's not the worst. Do do do.
That it.
Christ, can we kill this guy? He's just like sitting there,
Optimus,
guarding it, hoping we don't get through. That's hitting. Of course it's hitting. It's fucking three houses. Oh boy. I did not think we were in range of him. Oh my god. Oh, you seeing this? Oh, that's why we have the healers. Holy shit, though. How in the name of smegging fuck? I got a gambit, right?
No, see you in the eternal flames.
That had to happen. It was the only thing that looked as nice as it did. At least everyone stopped. Everyone's still kicking the shit out of people, though.
No time to slow down.
No way! I thought we were okay! Ugh. That'll be no. God damn it. I should have done her one tile back. Wait a minute. Did that work? Yeah, it did work! I thought it would work! This guy needs to be killed.
No,
This is the cost of war.
Never let your guard down.
See how this goes. I think Randolph's gonna start moving. Just trying to protect. I don't know if more dudes are gonna spawn right now. It's kind of what I'm a bit scared of. This guy just guarding the path. Can't kill him. We'll take it.
I aim for greatness.
This guy means business.
I must pull through.
It's only a 52 hit. Right, so we can get a good 26 here kind of thing. We have to go for that. Got a bit lucky there, but like that was the plan. We do that and then we have another couple of chances to chip them down, you know. Well, with the one damage, who's dying? I don't know if those guys keep spawning now, do they? If they do, we're in... I think that's wrong. I've stopped that bit and they're still spawning. Luckily they're going for Sylvain. Yeah, what's up, dude?
Won't work.
What's my strategy?
Man. I can't believe he didn't even tell you his move until it's too late. Well played. Seven. Should be okay. Get rid of the warrior. See, he's got a gambit, so I need to kind of use his gambit.
All right, next.
Here to help.
Put the a boon for our future.
Oh yeah, I've been doing paralogs, yeah. Paralogs are like half the fun in the game for me, dude. You know? I think the... Oh wow, we can't even hit anyone there. Oh well. That guy's gambling, it's no big deal. This is gonna be rough because...
I was just stronger.
Like Randolph's gonna move now. I need to... See, like a 6 move? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hit on the 7th. So I need to protect Felix there.
A total loss.
Man.
But we can't just return home like this.
Yeah, that's what I think. Paralogs have to be done. No. The next challenge I'll be doing for this game once we're done with this one is
for my house, for justice, I will not be defeated.
We'll be doing, I think, like no recruiting. So like no recruiting and no ox battles, you know? And I think we're going to do Black Eagles for that one, because I don't think you get that many characters to do it with.
So many units, and you still can't defeat us. The Empire's generals are not as formidable as I'd heard. Quiet! Don't think you'll get away with mocking me!
To be honest though, no ox battles has been okay. You know what I mean? It's actually been fine. No fishing and no ox battles, and I've never used DLC anyway, but...
A fire attack! The damage is too great! We can't fight anymore! All units retreat! I'll take on our pursuers! Carry away the injured soldiers!
But yeah, the, It's been fine with the no ox battles, dude. It's not as if... I didn't realise as well, you also got quest battles, you know? There's not really much you could do about it, like... By the way, Randolph had like a 3% crit, so it was kind of bad.
Be careful. Strength.
Dude. I might give this to Ingrid. Perhaps, if we can squeak it out. Got a guaranteed 19. Could be sick.
Can't afford to lose.
We'll take that.
You lost that one.
Level's defo harder than what I remember it being, this one. Yeah. So much stuff. Yeah, I've never used them.
I'll make up for the setback.
Capture him. A terrible battle, yet Garrick Mock still stands. Your Highness?
I feel like you need a really good turn one for this map, because so much shit can go wrong with the archers and...